under age 12, what I'm really concerned. What is your message to those parents, educators, and school districts?
I understand your concern. I really do. My children are grown now, but my grandchildren, I have one is only 1.5 years old. So, you know, I understand. Number one, my message is that one of the reasons why, you remember the criticism I got initially saying teachers should get vaccination, get in line first. The vast majority of teachers are vaccinated, number one. Number two, the CDC is going to say that what we should do is everyone over the age of, under the age of 12 should probably be wearing a mask in school. That's probably what's going to happen. Secondly, those over the age of 12 who are able to get vaccinated, if you're vaccinated, you shouldn't wear a mask. If you aren't vaccinated, you should be wearing a mask. So it's going to get a little bit tight in terms of, well, are mom or dad being honest that, you know, Johnny did or did not get vaccinated? That's going to raise questions. But I think what's going to happen is you're going to see this work out in ways that people are going to know in the community. Everybody knows in a community whether or not Johnny really did get the vaccination when he's 15 or 17 years old. And so it's going to, I think it's a matter of community responsibility, and I think you're going to see it work through.
Well, let me ask you,
So it's going to get a little bit tight in terms of, well, are mom or dad being honest that, you know, Johnny did or did not get vaccinated? That's going to raise questions. But I think what's going to happen is you're going to see this work out in ways that people are going to know in the community. Everybody knows in a community whether or not Johnny really did get the vaccination when he's 15 or 17 years old.